John.
Bring trophy with you. You got one coming, but I think I gave you the wrong one.
Roberta just asked me what the top of the truck looked like.
Homer man.
Your truck.
Dirty, huh?
I said it looks like the rest of it.
I haven't checked it out.
It does. It looks like the rest of the truck. It's clean. Isn't it, hey, John, that's hot, isn't it? The transfers?
Hey, you got a pocket knife on you?
We got some tickets mixed up between the front and the rear, and we've got it straightened out. It didn't affect the rear end loading. Okay, we got this straightened out now, and everybody's in the same opinion. Third place goes to Mitzel, Stan Rossi. Second place, Mike Boulding, Homer Mann. And first place, Doug Moore, Lindsay Excavator. Thank you for your cooperation.
We had Dale.
What's happening there, Dave?
We're just enjoying the scenery up here, aren't we?
Really? Well, you're looking at some pretty bad scenery right now.
It's pretty
exciting, though.
Let's see.
Get a collection of beer. Hey, you guys want any more beer? Hey, we got a beer. Hey,
we got a beer.
Well, what do you think?
Okay.
Don't sit down.
What happened? You didn't get up far enough? Oh, shoot. Last time there.
Yeah, rough the boat, isn't it? That is. Don't sit down. I'm gonna put that right there.
His only chance is backing up if she goofs up.
Okay, give her some encouragement. She's on the way to home.
She doesn't have it yet. I think so. Yeah.
She's done yet. She's not past that goal.
Come on.
I don't know. He's got it though. No. Oh, I guess they don't have to go past the cones. I thought they had just the gate. I thought they had to go past the cone though.
Maybe it's the rear axis.
Here they go, Lon. Boy, that's a beautiful looking transfer right there. You know who'd like this to see this on? My father.
Yeah.
Uncle Howard.
Send him a copy.
Uncle Howard would really like it too. Yeah, but his father and my father are both fathers. Yep. Yep. Betty Wright. Right you are. Oh, he lost a second there. Did you see that? He misjudged it by just a quarter of an inch. Good looking truck. Yeah. Only in California, huh, Lauren?
Yeah, there you go. Just like the women.
You want a gun? Here, Dad, you can have a gun.
Oh, no thanks. Nah. Hey, what a hand. What about a hand for the competition here?
Yay!
Sometimes it looks like these guys might be coming.